cocaine. What exactly is cocaine? Well, it originates from America, and here are two bits of history about it. The Coca-Cola once used to contain coca leaves, where cocaine comes from. Ever wonder why Coca-Cola is called Coke? It also used to have dried pig hair cocaine. Well, I tried it once. I did. I tried Coke. I tried sniffing it, but the ice cubes got stuck up my nose. Ha ha ha! Yes, it's a very funny joke, isn't it? Did you know also that Egyptian pharaohs used to chew coca leaves to get high? Coke is bad for you.